Hey, you want to help me out with a small favor real quick, sir? Wow, a man of means. I haven't seen one of them for a while. You mind giving me a lift? It would be my pleasure to ride in this beautiful ride here.
Yeah, where are we going?
Just down to the Levesque Tower.
I'd give you a ride partly that way.
All right, that sounds good. Thank you, sir. I'll set. Where can I set this?
Hold it if you want.
Okay, all right. Wow, this is amazing, sir. What year is this?
I've never had anybody just ask me for a ride before.
I've never hitchhiked before. We're one of a kind today. We're doing some different situations. The music's perfect. What kind of car is this?
The Lincoln.
55 Lincoln.
55?
Nice.
Glad there's no beer over here, you know? What's your name?
Chris.
Jonny Hamcheck.
Hey, Ken, Jonny, how are you?
Nice to meet you,
you
sir.
You staying at the Levesque?
Yep.
What brings you to town?
I'm here for a show. Steve Balboni's in town, you know?
Right?
Yeah, you know Steve Balboni?
I do not.
Okay. He's a legend. Let's just leave it at that.
What kind of show? Sorry.
Oh, he's performing.
Okay.
He has a wooden penis that he hangs around his neck.
He has a wooden what?
Penis that he hangs around his neck.
All right.
He rides a unicycle.
Okay.
And he juggles bananas, and you know, and then he jumps off the unicycle, does a few other things, like he does a set of 50 push-ups.
I'm not familiar with. Where is he playing?
The Palace Theater.
Okay, right next door.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Drop you off in this corner.
Absolutely.
I'll go through the light.
I've been having a rough day today, and you know, just riding in this car and listening to this music made everything fucking better, brother.
Oh, very good. Glad to have. Hey, good luck with your performance. Is it tonight?
Yeah.
All right. Well,
you look
okay,
it up.
Very good. All nice right. to meet you, buddy.
Yes, sir. Have a good one.
You too.
Appreciate it.
Take care. Good luck.
You too. Oh wait, my backpack.
Yeah.
All right, brother.
Take care, man.
See ya.